Guess what happened to me at the weekend? I'll tell you. So, I was in Nashville Friday night. I'm doing a little show in Nashville Friday night. Very nice. Had a lovely time. Country music. Everyone very pleasant. Cowboy hats, cowboy boots, country music, politeness. Lovely. Saturday morning, I have an early flight to get back to LA, but there's no direct flight from Nashville to Nashville to LA on a Saturday morning, so I had to get a flight from Nashville to Houston, Texas, and then Houston, Texas back home. That's a perfectly simple thing to do. People do that all the time. So I get to the airport, 10 past 6 the flight was, right? So at 10 past 5, I get to the airport, Nashville airport, everyone's very nice, going through, country hats, country music, and you go that way. I get to the desk, I'm on the plane, tiny little plane, three seat, one seat and then two seats like that, right? I'm sitting on the plane, everybody's sitting like that. People on the one side are sitting like that, people on the other side sitting like that, and people in the middle sitting like that, right? Very small plane. And I'm on the plane, and I'm a licensed pilot, like, and I'm looking around this plane, and I'm like, this plane's busy. This is too busy, there's too many people in a small space. This is packed to this plane. And there's a little baby next to me, adorable little thing. And I'm like, oh man. It's 10 past 6 in the morning. And so then the gate agent comes on and said, the flight's overbooked. Somebody has to get off. It's overweight and overbooked. And I'm like, oh, tell me about it. That's exactly what I'm like. So they're asking around to get off, and I think, I gotta go to Houston, I gotta get my flight home. But then the flight's taking time, I think, I've only have an hour, I'm never gonna make this. And then they were gonna throw the guy off behind me, and he's like, I have to get to Houston, I live there! And I'm like, oh, well. So I go, you know what, I'll get off. And the baby's going, yeah, yeah! So I get off the plane and I think, yeah, I'll go to LA. So somehow I'll get to LA. So I get off and I go up to the ticket agent and I say, I say, all right, just get me to LA. How are you going to get me to LA? And they went, oh, thanks for doing that. And I went, it's all right. You overbooked a flight, though. You know that. And they went, yeah, we're doing that all the time. I'm like, oh, really? And then there's another guy at the desk. He's trying to get a connection to go to Tokyo. And he's like, how am I going to get to Tokyo? Except he was doing it in a Japanese accent, which I'm not allowed to do because people will get offended. But anyway, he was doing that. Right? And then, oh, I can do a Scottish or a French, but Japanese. Anyway. So he's getting angry like that, and then there's another lady who has a seat to go to Newark, but her flight's overbooked, and she's like, I have a seat number, and they're like, I'm sorry, that's no guarantee, and I'm like, what? Anyway, I talk with this guy, he says, I can get you back to LA going through St. Louis. I'm like, fine, I'm with St. Louis, and I get the ticket, and as I'm walking away, I see it's a six-hour layover in St. Louis Airport. And much as I enjoy the people of St. Louis, 6 hours ain't gonna cut it for me, so... So the upshot is, I thought, you know what, I'm going to rent a car, I'm going to drive to Atlanta and see my best buddy John, who lives there. But as I'm walking away, the guy says to me, hey, I love your show. And I know, he knows I'm on TV. And I'm like, yeah. And then he said, hey, don't badmouth us on TV. And I'm like, whoa, there's no way I would badmouth you, Continental Airlines. And then as I'm walking away, I go, good luck, and I'm walking away, and the gate agent guy, the guy that said that, he says, oh, thanks. I went, not you, you jerk. I'm talking about the guy that's trying to get to Tokyo, not you. Anyway, the thing, I went to see my buddy John. I stayed in Atlanta for the night. Then I flew home on a big, comfortable plane operated by Delta Airlines. You are very, very nice. You're welcome, airline industry.